Well, I'm Dave Zuckert. I've been associated with Green Bay Community Theater since about 1983. I was not a theater major like a lot of people around here. I was just an average guy. I'd been in probably 15 plays here, probably 15 with the other theater group in town. I was in Christmas Carol about 9 years in a row. The people that I worked with then, and again, that was 40 years ago, still some of my dearest friends. It was about maybe 15 years ago that I got my opportunity to direct. Loved that from the standpoint of you could be the ultimate ruler to have everybody do what you tell them. But it's I enjoy it. I've had cast come tell me that they try out not for the play necessarily, but to work with a certain director, and so I feel very fortunate to be in that position. A favorite play that I've directed here, it was called The Melville Boys. And I think it's important to think, everybody goes, well, what does live theater mean to you? You know, it's not like watching a TV show or watching a movie, because there's live people and there, you know, you can see them sweat and you can see them curse and you can see them cry.
My name is Lina Green and I am affiliated with the Green Bay Community Theater through Dave Zuckert. I came in and met a lot of really great people, and it was a great way to be involved in something in the community that was creative and not related to my work. So I did not even really know that the Green Bay Community Theater existed, other than Dave and Craig and Sandy had been in a play now and again that I had heard of or were directing a play. I didn't realize how involved it was in terms of four or five productions a year and board of directors and all of that kind of stuff. Well, until now, I've been involved in plays to be a part of a play or a production in just in the background. And I'm going to be helping with production now here at Green Bay Community Theater. And I'm very excited about the creative part of it. I have a very creative mind, and I like the idea of being able to stand back and then be involved and watch something come together. I got to be in the last production before COVID, Bus Stop. And it was an amazing group of people to work with. Dave Zuckert was our director, and I made some new friends. It was a very close-knit cast, people that I still am in touch with via Facebook text message, and it's just been a lot of fun to know those people and to relive those moments. It was a great time.
About 3 years ago, they asked me to sit on the board of directors, and a couple years ago, they elected me president of the board. And my only thought was, here I am, president of the board for an organization that's been going for 85 years, and the pandemic hit, and I could be the one that takes it right into the toilet. And then I had a friend say, well, you might be the one to guide us through this bad situation. And so I took that attitude rather than going down with the ship.
Well, we were dark for a very long time. A play that was supposed to happen in the spring didn't get to happen, and it's very exciting to be back. I think people appreciate the things that they missed during COVID, whether that's being able to participate or come to the theater, the movies, concerts, that sort of thing.
We've been fortunate to have a wonderful group of volunteers. Most of the people that you'll see around here, including the actors on stage, are all volunteers. Nobody gets paid. Nobody's a professional actor. I've made it almost a rule when I have a cast with more than four or five people to cast somebody that had never done anything. Because to see them blossom, somebody grow in their interest and their confidence, and it's just very satisfying experience. You know, once you're in a cast of a play, it doesn't matter whether you're a medical doctor or a mailman or a factory worker, everybody's the same. And you get to meet so many more people than you would on your day-to-day ordinary life.
If you are interested in becoming involved in the theater, you can simply call the office, email the office. If you're here for a production, speak with whoever's working, you know, where the concessions are, or with a cast member after the show. We are always looking for people to volunteer and roles like ushers or to help build sets or to help paint. And we're also looking for actors.
It's a matter of coming to tryouts, checking off a box, giving the theater a call, saying, hey, I kind of enjoy sewing. I'd love to get involved in costumes. Or, hey, I can wheel a paintbrush just as good as the next guy. I'd be happy to work on the set decoration. Every theater group is. eager to have volunteers. That's our lifeblood, because we don't have the budget to pay anybody, really. I think it gives more back to the volunteer than the volunteer has given us, actually.